Oyster was a traveling along the ocean road. He'd been some time preparing, and now he'd left the fort. He was sick of being oysterized. He wanted to explode, to explode. Ula, 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 la 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 la. Ula, 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 la 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 la.
He saw a pretty flying fish and said, if I could have one wish, I'd change into a flying fish. Then I would be happy, yes I would.
Ula, 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 la 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 la. Ula la la. Ula, 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 la la la. Ula la la. Flying fish came down to see just who had made this move. Seeing the poor oyster, she said, this cannot be. An oyster has to stay inside, and the flying fish must flee all the time. Ula, 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 ula la, ula la, ula, ula, ula la, ula. Oyster turned to go away. The flying fish was heard to say, if I could find a place to stay, I know I would be happy, yes I would. Ula, ula.